I have with me Ravi Asrani, who's a Senior Vice President and Global Head of GSIs and Management Consulting Business. Ravi, it's an interesting title you have. Give me a little context and explain why this role is crucial in PTC strategy.
Sure, I'm happy to. Thank you for having me here. I appreciate that. About 10 quarters back when I joined the company, we as an organization had a ton of partners. We had 115 partners growing at a pace of one partner a week. And we realized that we were trying to be everything to everybody. And we decided to carve out a niche for a segment of partners, which we said, okay, here are the big boys in the business that really do transformational work. Not that the other partners are not important, they are, and there is a place in our hearts and minds for them. But here are the big boys that we need to go focus deep and wide and go create meaningful outcomes and innovation for customers that are looking to go on that journey.
As you look at Cognizant, right, where do you feel you've derived maximum value as a company and also for our joint customers?
Sure. I think Cognizant, when we started about 2014, 2015, Cognizant was won an award, which was the SI part of the year, which we were actually very happy and thrilled about. And that was the beginning of the relationship where our customers were looking for first value.
Right.
And Cognizant stepped in and actually provided that first value pretty much in very early days of IoT. So what we saw from Cognizant was, okay, here is a partner that can step up and showcase IoT on days when IoT was just coming up and ramping to now where you are today, where you're executing at scale and not just first value.
One uncomfortable question for you, Ravi.
Sure.
What have you seen customers do wrong?
I think the number one thing that I've seen customers do wrong is try and go build it in-home, ingrown applications. And the reason why they fail eventually from a transformation roadmap standpoint is because they're not able to show succinct and differential value by using a platform or using a provider much like yourself. But look at the bigger picture, execute at scale. And I think that's where some of the seeds that are planted don't germinate and become plants.
That's a great point, Ravi. Again, thank you very much for the partnership. Appreciate all the leadership that PTC is showing in the space as well. Congratulations.
Thank you, Frank. I appreciate it. Thank you for having me.